Viewers, our next participant competing in the Quran competition 2023 Light of the Quran, our little friend Mehrun Munawara from Quran Academy for Young Scholars. Welcome, Mehrun Munawara.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My name is Mehrun Munawara, and today I will recite Surah Rum, Ayah 16. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. فسبحان الله حين تمسون وحين تصبحون وله الحمد في السماوات والأرض وعشيا وحين تظهرون يخرج الحي من الميت ويخرج الميت من الحي ويخرج الميت من الحي ويحيي الأرض بعد موتها وكذلك تخرجون ومن آياته أن خلقكم من تراب ثم إذا أنتم بشر تنتشرون ومن آياته أن خلق لكم من أنفسكم أزواجا لتسكنوا صدق الله العظيم.
سبحان الله ما شاء الله. There's a change of mood now. ما شاء الله. جزاك الله خير مهرون. It's a beautiful recitation. Let's go to our judges. First, I'm going to this time our Sheikh Zakaria Mahmoud.
سبحان الله. We have no chance to say Alhamdulillah, Alhamdulillah. I praise the institution first, and the teacher, and the parents. And I ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to accept her as a qariya. MashaAllah.
Next, Ustaz Ibrahim Kumar.
You know, I have no word to say, honestly. Your recitation is a different level, you know, that's a different level. And wallahi, I felt it, you know, the much time that you know, like you were reciting, nobody in this room wants you to stop. You know, because every time you recite, subhanAllah, it is increasing, You know, it keep increasing. So we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to increase that. And we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to make you like future scholars, insha'Allah ta'ala. Wa jazakallahu khairan.
Jazakallahu khair. Next, Khalil Muhammad Yasin.
MashaAllah. Mehrun, I'm speechless. It's very beautiful. I never had this like this voice, mashallah. And I pray may Allah accept you and your ustaz also. Jazakumullah khairan. I'm speechless.
Jazakumullah khairan, all the judges, and jazakillah khairan to Mehrun. It was amazing. Real. And as judges says, everybody wants to continue. You went over the time limit. So alhamdulillah, hopefully, I want to see you in the next round. Jazakallah khair.